Everybody, my name is Brandon Fazbear, and welcome back to Five Nights at Candy's. And as you can see in the last video, we've beat Night 5, we got on our first star, we got our paycheck, and now we're moving on to the 6th night. Now let's get right into it. So, I'm pretty sure that we're going to be encountering the rat, as you've seen in the shadow. I can't remember if we get a phone call. Oh, we do. Does anyone else? Oh, yeah, everyone else.
You have one new message.
Hello? You, do know that you don't have to be here today, right? Well, I guess you're just very committed to the job then. Anyway, you've done a great job this week. So,
Thank you.
Please take a break tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Now, see you next week. Good night.
Okay. Now, one thing I don't like about the rat that you'll see coming up very soon, that guy, his jump scare sound just freaks me out, chills me right to my bones. Just a scream. He's moving quick. How's it? Oh, great. Blank's here as well. Where's the rat? Rat? Oh, there he is. Okay. Well, this is gonna be fun. Oh! Well, I'm dead. Hello? Blank? Oh boy, this is gonna be a long time. Game over. Let's try this again. I need to, like, not panic as much as I did that first attempt, but for some reason I always panic whenever the cat or the rat, I not the cat, the
you have
old candy.
One.
Shut up. But I'm always getting scared now by him. His appearance just scares me. Well, not exactly his appearance, but his jump scare.
You
thing I had that thing closed. He's here. Holy moly, he does a lot of breaking. How about I close that thing more often? Come on, blind, just don't keep me waiting anymore. Where's Blank? Wow, he came out right at the time I was thinking that the game was glitched. You really make me think, don't ya? I want to get to that extras menu. I always love the extras menu and the extra menu. Whenever in the FNAF games, I always love those. I might move on to. I'm probably gonna move on to Pop Goes after.
You have.
Ah, shut up. Maybe I should just try only checking on 11, 6, 4, 7. That was quick. I'm thinking that I should only check on. Alright, you're getting close. One's here. He's there. Hi. He's there. Okay. thank goodness. Open. Okay, he's trying to head over to this side. Go on, plug up my ears and wait. Great. I'm gonna leave off this video right here. Try it. Actually, I have a lot more time. I'll try one more time, actually, just for the fun of it. So let's just try this again. Hopefully...
You have.
Shut up again. You're here. Are you kidding me? Good thing that they don't stay at the door longer. The door. Okay. door. Close. Coming. Think we should be coming. Things are starting to settle down a little bit more. He's gone. And he's here. I might make it. Close that. Nope. that. He's looking towards me. Please, 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 just please, 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 I just want to win, please, 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 please. 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 Oh, man. Wonder how close I was this time. If only you can see how much longer you have until you... That is actually all I have time for this video. I'll try again on my next one, see if I can complete it and see what happens after that. But I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!